Circumstances, we never really got the chance to hold a conversation till years later. You was in the middle of getting ready for graduation with your friends getting makeup done. How ironic. And you told me that you'd call me back. I waited on that call all night and I started scrolling through your pictures on Facebook and I started thinking to myself, this girl gotta be mine. I need her. You're beautiful. You taught me things and showed me true love and helped me build everything up from nothing to something. Do you remember the first day I told you I love you and made it official? 2/17/16. That's the day I told you I love you and it stuck with the I can't get it out of my mind the first time I came to the thought of wanting to marry you. I planned, but didn't feel as though the specific time was right. We needed growth and development, and as a couple, I felt that we need to accomplish more and just for me to win you over. I can't imagine going on life without you, my best friend, my girlfriend, my love, before anyone else. And I want your title to go beyond this and add it to the list. You married me.